Hello. I'm the ASMR psychologist. Welcome to my channel. Today's hypnosis is soft-spoken, but I know some of you prefer a whisper, so I promise to re-record this hypnosis in a whisper very soon. I'd like you now to get comfortable into a position you feel you'll be able to sleep from at the end of the hypnosis. When you are comfortable, if you like this type of video, maybe you'll let me know by giving me an up thumb so I know to make more of them for you. And if you're not already a member of my community, maybe you'll consider joining me by subscribing. Let's begin. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, allow your eyes to close. Now, ensuring that your mouth is gently closed so that you are breathing just through your nose, I want you to count your breath in for the count of three and out for the count of three. So, in, two, three, and out, two, three, in, two, three, and out, two, three. In, two, three, and out, two, three. Deep breathing is one of the best ways to lower stress in the body. This is because when you breathe deeply, it sends a message to your brain to calm down and relax. The brain then sends this message to your body. Continue to breathe in this way. In for the count of three, and out for the count of three. Next, lying on your back, place your hands behind your head and interlace your fingers behind your head. On your next inhale, gently lift your head off your pillow and cradle it in your hands so that you feel a gentle stretch in the back of your neck, shoulders, and maybe your upper back. Do not lift your head so high that you experience pain, but hold it in a position that you can sustain for a minute or two. One that creates a noticeable stretching sensation as the muscles in your neck and shoulders elongate. If the stretch is too intense, release it slightly so that your head moves a little closer to your pillow. Tension and tightness in your neck and shoulders is a common symptom of stress and anxiety. It's part of your body's way of gearing up to survive a perceived physical threat. Stretching stimulates receptors in the nervous system that slow down the production of stress hormones and triggers the release of endorphins, which have a calming effect on the mind and on the body. You can release your head whenever you feel comfortable to do so, and just focus in again on your breath. But if you can and it causes you no pain, try to keep pace with my instructions. Your hand still behind your head, check back in with your breath to ensure that your mouth is still gently closed and you are breathing just through your nose. again, while supporting your head, count your breath in for the count of three and out for the count of three. In, two, three, and out, two, three. In, two, three, and out, two, three. And on your next exhale, I want you to release your head and allow it to relax back down into your pillow. And just for a moment, enjoy the feeling created by the increased blood flow in this area and the warm and deep feeling of contentment that the adrenaline triggered by this gentle stretch creates. Now, continuing to lie on your back, I want you to turn just your head gently to one side and rest the side of your face on your pillow. Turn your head enough so that you feel a gentle stretch running up from your opposite shoulder to your neck. Not so much that you feel any pain or discomfort, but enough so that you can experience a gentle stretching sensation. Ideally, this is a stretch that you will be able to maintain for a minute or two. So if the stretch is too intense, release it slightly by turning your head a little back towards a central position. And again, with the side of your face resting on your pillow, count your breath in for the count of three and out for the count of three. In, two, three, out, two, three. In, two, three, out, two, three. In, two, three, out, two, three. And on your next exhale, gently release the stretch by turning your head back to a central position and enjoy for a moment or two the deep warmth and pervading sensation of relaxation that accompanies the increased blood flow in this area. And now on your next inhale, turn your head gently to the other side. And again, rest the side of your face on your pillow, turning your head enough so that you feel a gentle stretch running up from your opposite shoulder to your neck, but not so much that you feel any pain or discomfort. And again, count your breath in for the count three and out for the count of three. In, two, three, out, two, three, in, two, three, out, two, three. And on your next exhale, gently release the stretch by turning your head back to a central position, enjoying the sensation of deep relaxation that this brings with it. And finally, return your attention to your breath, just observing it now as it moves in and out of your body, almost as if it were not your breath, but just something you have come across and have paused to watch with curiosity. Exercises such as these, which bring your attention to the physical body and its function, can be very helpful in drawing the mind away from all of the stories that we tell ourselves and all the suffering that these create. Drawing the mind away and back towards the present moment where things are peaceful, calm, and simple. If you would like, you can repeat these stretching exercises, or simply lie here and follow your breath until you drift off into a deep and peaceful sleep from which you will awake fully rested and ready to face your day.